like Homer moving, fixing foundation, rooted so deep. I gave some depth to Satan, God was just even making me the chunky boy. I'm building, kind of Mr. Doom, making real type of million. Matter of fact, he was my protege, angel, music, Mike Crackin' Hope. The Lucifer, the moon that I wanted y'all to follow, but somehow he went sour. His influence was great, couldn't be no higher power, so I banished him to earth to walk amongst the mortals and not be self damned. They start recording, so I had to take a listen to see what y'all was kicking. The Lord gave me props. She said, Chunky really spitting me. I had to take a minute. This talent that you gave me, I let it go for waste. Well, did you think I was shady? He was like, probably so. Good thing that you didn't. That he self-inflicted pain. Me out like a kick in the Lord. Kicking metaphors, recycling for a while. I asked if this was written. He said, this a freestyle. I was like, no doubt. He said, I think you got a question. I said, I kinda do, but it might be time for friends and peace and have no fear in asking. Go ahead, speak. I asked if him and Lucifer, whatever's watching beef, he said, you got a bright mind. I expect you understand, it's all about balance. A yin to a yang, so no pun intended. He's a necessary evil, a formidable flow. Even though I'm way more lethal, we got roles to play. I'm casting the show, keep on feeling over hero. Which one? I gotta know. Whoa, hell yeah.